Good morning, students. Today we will learn about a different effect present in a tux pen, starting from Ages effect. So let's start how to use it.
Ages effect. Select a shape and I draw a square shape. Now select a star shape from a shape tool. Now I am drawing here. Now fill the color. Now select a magic tools and choose Ages effect from sub tools. I'm scrolling down. Now I am applying Ages effect. You will observe that it will erase the solid part of the image and displays the edge of the shape. Edge means outline of the shape. Now drip magic. Select a text and choose the color from color palette. You can increase the text size. Now I am starting the typing here. Tux paint. Now click on magic tools and choose a drip effect. Now I am applying on the text. You will see text appear just like a fall in a small drop. Now rainbow effect. Select the magic tool from toolbar and the rainbow effect from the toolbox. I'm searching here. Now click on a rainbow effect. Now dragging the magic wand from one point to another in arc shape. Arc means a curved line, a part of a circle. Now real rainbow. Click on magic tools and select a real rainbow. And now drag the magic wand from one point to another in arc shape. Real rainbow, just like the one you see in the sky after a rainfall. Now a smudge effect. Click on lines and choose a color. Draw a thick multiple color lines. Close to each other using line tools. Now click on the magic tool and select smudge effect from sub toolbox. This is a smudge effect. Drag the magic band on these lines till you get the desired result. It will create a beautiful smudge effect. Yes. It is a nice pattern. It can be used to draw water bodies. Now wave effects. Students, keep in one thing, when you will use a wave effects, you will draw a vertical line. As I draw vertical line in a wave effects. Don't draw a horizontal line. Now select the magic tools and choose a wave effects from the toolbox. Now I am searching. This is a wave effect tool. Drag the magic band on the vertical line. I am moving my magic band in a horizontally. Don't move the magic band in a vertical. Now wavelet effect. Click on line tools and draw a straight horizontal line to each other. Now select magic tools. Now click on wavelet effect from sub tools. Now I am starting the magic wand from up to down. Moving the magic wand up and down. Observe the change.